All right, check it out. So I'm on the phone, on the, not on the phone, on the photo, right? Camera, photo, right? But I'm, but it gives me a feature where if you're taking pictures, you can switch, you can also take video. No. It has a, hold on. All right. I forgot how many takes this is already. But here we go again. Here we go. I'm at one on the phone, 40 on the lens. And that's a, actually a pretty nice shot right there. That's a pretty nice shot. Looks in focus. Like, so this is 40 magnification to the moon. It's not bad. Not bad. Not bad for this lens. All right. So here. Oh my. Okay. Okay. Uh-oh. He got issues. Okay. Woo, look at that. Wow. Nice. Okay. Okay, that's 6. I gotta raise this a bit. Let's see if this will do it. There we go. Okay. Only took 9 minutes. Okay. Let's see if I can focus it a little bit better. So this, this is at, okay, there. So this is at 40 on the lens and 6 on the phone. So that's 240 power. Let's see if anything just flies across. Let's see what we capture. Let's see. Should I mess with the focus? No. Come on. That's blurred. Any little no. Okay. All right. Let's see. Can we just move it? Deep. All right, and then right here. Whoa. Okay. And just, why is it always goes to the right? Sure does look like the Death Star though. Hmm. So this is two on the phone now. All right, let's go. Let's crank it up. Let's go to, we're at three. I got readjust, readjust. Oh, oh. No, no. All right, now I have to see. Hey, look at that. All right. Okay. That's three. Three on the phone, 40 on the lens. So this is 120 power. All right. Let's see. I'm going to try to focus. Yeah, this lens has a focus ring. And towards the front, and then it has the magnification ring to the rear, to the back. Okay, now I just, oh, come on now. Come on, come on. All right, we'll just keep it there. So I'm gonna crank it up. Let's go. That's four. Go all the way to six. So let's go six. All right, come on man, don't come on. Come on. All right, that easy, it gets. Now it's like, okay, let me see. All right. There you go. Oh, too much. All right. Let's see. Why? I don't understand, man. If I turn to the right, if I push towards the right, it should lean towards the left. Pushing left, it should go to right. Come on, man. What's up with this tripod, man? It makes no sense. All right. Let's see. I'm not even touching it, and it's shaking. Look at this thing. You know what? I'd give it a thumbs down, the tripod. Not the lens, the tripod. The tripod, it comes with it. Trying to focus it. Let me see. Come on. What? Come on. just a little move, just a little adjustment throws me off. Yeah, I need to invest in a different tripod. This. Come on, man. Get to where I want you to go. Well, this is full magnification. I'm at 6 power, 40 on the lens, so that's 240 power. Let's see. All right. It's not bad. Not bad for a $70 lens. Yeah. Picked it up on Amazon. It's not bad. Just a tripod watch. Okay. Wow, man. I can't believe it. Wow. Just touch it, man, just throws it off. Yeah, okay. Yeah. There it is. Oh, you can even see the moon. Oh, the movement. You see that? See if there's any X-wings come out of this thing. Let's see. Let's see. All right, I'm not even touching. I'm not touching. And it's shaking. Thing here. It's a pretty easy setup. It has a clip. You tie into the phone to where your lens is at. Has padding there, so it won't damage your screen. Where your lens or there's where the lens is at. There's an open so you can twist on the scope, I guess. Right. But it's a good about. It's about. I don't know. I'll say about
5 pounds worth of weight on there, so you do have to support it with something. Not bad, yeah. $70, man. Yeah. You can get up to on this phone. Well, if I go to picture mode on this, I get 10 power off the phone. 10. You know what? I'm gonna do that.